they did turn your water back on, but your meter's going to fill up. You're going to have water running down the street. You're going to have to pay for that since you wanted your water turned back on tonight.
Why would they have not fixed it if they turned it off
to fix it? Why have they not fixed it? I mean, I have a baby, I have a child, I have children here. Why was this not fixed? Why would my water just be turned off?
It's a house line leak. That means you need to call a plumber to have them come out and fix it. This is not the water department.
Then why did they turn it off in the first place?
Then why did they turn it off in the first place?
Because you had water running down the street, so they turned your water off.
There's no water running down the street.
Because you were not home. That's why they left you a note.
Oh, that's a flat-out lie, because somebody was here. There is no water in the street.
Yeah, I don't believe that, to be honest.
No water.
I'll call them in the morning, and I will also contact them.
No water.